Bangkok is now boarding through gate 10. Requesting all departing passengers on flight SV861, please board the aircraft now through gate 10.
So here is 4 months here?
Yes. No, not 4 months. Me, 3 months.
3 months?
3 months. Yes, in this room.
Mm-hmm. And you, 4 months?
I'm here 4 months already since COVID 29. But we arrived in Terminal 1 March 27.
Terminal 3.
We arrived from Terminal 3.
March 26.
Yeah, in Terminal 1 March 27. But Terminal 3 February 29.
Yeah, the condition is Terminal 3 was terrible. Like, when I arrived here at first, March 20, they put me in Terminal 3, and I was sleeping on the floor or on the metal bench, like, for 1 week. There was no food. They say I have to buy my own food, and I have to pay for my ticket out. Airline told me that. And only after I talked to my counselor of Estonia, the airline started to provide food for me. And then transfer us here on the April 1st, I think.
So did you wash your
clothes? Yeah, we wash the clothes. Everything is okay here.
Okay.
I'm not good. I'm a person with disability, but I'm forced to stay here. And, you know. This is basically like a detention, like, you know, illegal detention. So I want to get out of here as soon as possible, like any help.